mean my biggest struggle is getting out of my chair, dude? I've got struggles. I've got plenty of struggles, dude. You know, I gotta feed my pets.
Get the shit out of your ass.
Dude, I gotta feed my pets, dude. Sometimes I get headache. I get migraines. Huh?
Is it because you sit for too long?
No, it's not because I sit for too long.
It's because he doesn't drink water.
Probably
yeah, I don't like water. I have foreskin, so I have to fucking take care of my dick. Like, more than you guys do.
Oh.
Okay, have you ever faked an orgasm as a dude?
No, how can you fake an orgasm as a dude?
It's easy.
Like, oh, my bad, Mom. Nothing came out this time.
Like, no. Dude.
What the fuck?
You take out the condom and you just say, I'm done. I finished.
Stop,
you just spit on their back, dude. Spit on their back and you're like, I finished. Okay.
Wow, it's really clear this time.
No, you. Okay, you spit on their back, and then you're like, "Hold still, I'll wash that off you." You know, and then you clean it off so they can't see it. You got to be smart about these things, dude. So here's my issue, okay? I'm addicted to this mobile game called Idle Heroes, and every Thursday night at 7 p.m. there's a new event. So I don't shit all day Thursday, dude. And once 7 p.m.
Jesus
comes, dude,
Christ.
I fucking go.
I
go to the bathroom and I take the longest shit of my life, dude. While I'm shitting, dude, I'll sit there and I'll play Idle Heroes and I have to do all of the event. So it takes. Sometimes it could take up to an hour. So I'll be on the toilet for like an hour, and after that, my legs are completely numb, dude. I literally can't even feel my toes. I get like really bad anxiety when it comes to piss and shit. Ladle, I see you in chat, dude. Get in here. Hey, Meech. What's up, Meechy? What's up, Klaatu? Welcome, guys. Join the couch, boys. So.
Yo.
I used to go to events, right? I'm a lot better about this now, but back in the day when I would go to like any con, I would have to shit like every other hour, dude. So. I'd fucking like, we would like be hanging out with people. I'd be like, hey man, can I go to your hotel room? And they'd be like, yeah. And I'd go to their hotel room and I just drop a fucking bomb in everyone's toilet, dude. Every single fucking person I met, I would drop a fucking bomb in their toilet, dude.
God damn, you that fucking dude. They was probably gossiping about you. Hey, don't let Gator in your hotel. He blew my shit up.
Dude, so everyone has disagreed with me. You might be the first person to agree with me, dude, because you're smart. Okay. All right?
Uh-huh.
When you're in the shower, do you clean your asshole? Like a little bit on the inside,
hey,
dude.
Oh,
listen,
he fingers his asshole.
I don't finger my asshole, dude. I just put my finger a little bit in my asshole. Yeah, but you guys like fucking clean it wrong, dude. You guys clean your assholes wrong. All you guys clean your assholes wrong, dude. What?
Cleans their asshole. You
like
clean your fucking colon, bro. There's a difference. You're going elbow deep.
I'm not going elbow deep in my asshole. I'm literally.
Okay.
Just the tip.
Just
the tip.
No.
Yeah. First knuckle.
What the fuck?
Just like fingernail deep, dude. Fingernail deep.
Fingernail deep.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a little bit better. Fingernail deep. That's not that bad.
I'm not fucking shoving my whole finger in my ass, dude.
Bro, I headbutt my booty hole with my finger, motherfucker. That's about it.
You headbutt it?
Yeah, like
but you clean your asshole, right? Do you use body wash?
Yeah, I use body wash.
That's it,
and
dude.
I get in there.
That's what I told them. They all think they say I'm just fingering my asshole. I'm not even trying. But the first knuckle is just like the fingernail.
Listen, at GatorCon, all I'm gonna say is as soon as I heard the shower water go on, I heard some moaning. So
shut the fuck up, dude.
I'm not even kidding you.
Yeah, right, dude. He's bullshitting, dude.
Well, there's no, it's actually true. Like, because there was a point where everybody left except for me and Meech, and Rob must have forgot that not everybody left.
Shut the fuck up, dude.
We both definitely heard it.
You did not hear me moaning in the shower, dude. First of all, when you guys were over, I took a bath. I took a bath, not a shower, when you guys were over, dude. I only rinsed myself off for a few seconds afterwards.
You probably took bubble baths with fucking candles on.
I do take bubble baths with candles on! What's wrong with that? What's wrong with that? If it's wrong to take a bubble bath with candles on, then fucking call me wrong, dude. That's the most relaxing fucking thing in the world, dude. You don't do that?
It's relaxing until you take that motherfucking thigh and choke it, motherfucker. While he's that shit. In the fucking
bath. Yeah.
It does that a lot.
Meech is right.
Talking in the bath.
I do that. Sometimes when I'm in the bath, I hop on Discord on my phone, dude. There's nothing wrong with that, dude. It's dude, back.
Before or after you finger your ass?
Shut the fuck up, dude. Listen, when I was in Poland,
it depends on who's in the call.
When I was in Poland, dude, there was a girl taking a bath, dude, and I opened the bathroom door, and there was a girl in the bath, and I'm like, oh shit, and I closed the door, and she's like, what are you doing? And I'm like, oh, I have to use the bathroom, and she's like, just use it. And I'm like, what the fuck? And I sat there and I took a shit with a girl right next to me in the bathtub, just bathing. And apparently it's perfectly normal there. When people take baths, other people can just come into the bathroom.
Dude, what the fuck, dude?
Okay, I'll tell you guys. Don't knock it till you try it, alright? I put on the bath. I make it nice and hot. I put on one of those, what do you call them, the incense or whatever? The fucking, like, the smelly sticks that you light on fire?
You mean incest?
Yeah. What? No, I don't put on incest. No, the incense or whatever, dude. Alright. I put on a nice candle. My favorite candle, they have a lemon iced tea candle, okay? It smells amazing, alright? And then I have my laptop next to me, and I either put on a stream, or I'll fucking put on some nice relaxing ambience, dude. Like some fucking, like monkeys and shit going, like some nice fucking sounds in the background, dude. Like nature sounds.
And he makes a fist, but he keeps the thumb up like he's gonna do a thumb war, and he sits right on it, right in the...
Yeah.
I don't fucking sit on my thumb, dude. Don't knock it till you've tried it.
What if you miss?
If you finger your ass when you're in the bath, do you take on water?
You break your thumb.
Shut
up. Yeah, that's dangerous.
That is very dangerous.
We all know Gator is not a lightweight.
Rob always
is going downhill, buddy.
Rob always saying he got diarrhea, but I think he just got too much water up his ass.
Shut the fuck up, dude.
That's true. He's douching himself.
Well, at least my asshole's clean, dude. Although I disagree, dude. No matter how much I clean my asshole, it's never clean, dude. Earlier, Stephanie. Okay, me and Stephanie did the dirty earlier, and then afterwards, for some reason, she poked my asshole when I stood up, and
hello?
I sat there and I stopped her from smelling it, dude. I was like, you can't smell that. You can't fucking smell that, dude. I stopped her, dude.
Like, no joke, that's actually disgusting.
Like, legitimately. Oh my god. I don't want to know these things.
Oh, you should have made her eat it for touching.
This is weird.
I would be like, oh, you did that. You better lick that shit.
Yes, okay, you're right, Yoshi. I do fart. I do fart every 10 minutes, but today, I cleaned up before we did it. I cleaned up today, okay? I fucking cleaned up.
One of those rare occasions.
What do you mean?
I got a question. Have you ever had sex and you can smell shit? You ain't know if it was her or you.
No. I've never had that, dude. Dude, I want to get a bidet so much, dude. I want to get, but I'm scared I'm going to enjoy it, dude. I'm scared I'm going to fuck. Dude, have you ever heard Shroud? Have you ever heard Shroud? Have you ever heard Shroud talk about his bidet, dude?
Water hitting your butthole.
He talks about how much he loves.
Nice. You can just.
It's actually nice.
You just hook it onto the rim of your toilet. You don't need to buy like a whole thing.
Yeah.
You
got
that garden hose.
It's all about the rimming, huh, Max?
Oh my god, I have a baby.
I used to do it in hot tubs.
Yeah, it is, Rob.
I'm not the kind of person to like be into like having my fucking butt fingered, and I never have. But if a girl slid it in and I knew it was clean, I don't know how I would react, dude. I might be like, eh, let's see where this goes, dude. You know what I mean?
Let's see where this goes.
I mean, your prostate is in there. Yeah, your prostate
is your ass. It would 100% have to be in the shower, dude. It would have to be in the shower. If it's not in the shower, dude, then that thing's coming out fucking, that thing's coming out brown, dude. That finger is doomed.
Man,
I'm doing it. I'm beating my record.
He's actually doing it.
All right. He turned his webcam on. It was just a cloud of dust.
Look at the dust lifted off the chair.
Oh, he about to chug that thing.
Nice haircut.
God, damn.
Don't walk back either.
Time.
You know,
let's go. Look how fucking, look how delicious. Oh yeah, dude.
Thank you, Red.
Celeste, baby.
It's great. Hey, he's got a Celeste pizza with a fucking glass of piss for dinner.
Why would you microwave that?
Because it says,
it
says ready to microwave in 2 minutes on the box. Watch, read it. It says it right there, dude. It's covered by the cheese. Ready to microwave in 2 minutes.
Fire from the dollar store.
That looks like dog food.
It does. That looks like wet dog food.
It does. Yeah. Wet dog food.
Kind of, yeah.
Wet dog food.
Well, I'm about to eat this dog food.
With mozzarella.
Looks like some.
Call me Scooby Doo, boys.
Then he wonders why his fucking asshole is like a. It's like a god.
Call me Scooby Doo, boys.
Burning mozzarella and sauce squirting out.
His ass is literally
the
like
exploded
a fucking
reactor in Chernobyl.
What's exploding?
The reactor.
Delicious, dude.
Dollar store Celeste pizza.